Whatever I have composed and experimented has always been based on Indian classical ragas, talas, folkloric music or contemporary music. But I have never tried to do fusion or do like cocktail or, you know, gimmick sort of thing to sell a record. That I have never done from the very beginning. I always have my prayers of my guru, of this supernatural power which we call God, and I always dedicate first and foremost that, and then I let myself go. I don't think anymore.